There is a famous saying that keep your friends close, but keep your enemies closer. This advice goes right out the window when we are talking about the black hole, because they are the worst enemies that you could possibly have, so you would want to keep them as far as possible. There are two kinds of black holes out there. First, the supermassive black hole, the one present at the heart of our galaxy, and second, the stellar mass black holes, the ones that are formed when massive stars die in a supernova. The supermassive black holes are relatively straightforward. There is one supermassive black hole at the heart of almost every galaxy in the entire universe. Black holes do not emit any radiation. They are completely invisible, so there is no easy way to detect or see them in the sky. The closest black hole that we know of is V616 Moon. It is located about 3000 light years away from us, and it has about 9 to 13 times the mass of our Sun. Now, we know it is there because it is located in a binary star system with a star with about half the mass of our Sun. Astronomers cannot directly see the V616 Moon. But we know it is there because we have seen the starlight getting distorted by the black hole. The next closest black hole, which is about 6000 light years away from us, it is about 15 times the mass of our Sun, and once again it is also in a binary system. The third black hole is also in a binary system. Do you see the problem here? The reality that a fraction of black hole are in binary systems, because that is our only way to detect them. So it is highly likely that there are more black holes, much more closer, but we just cannot directly see them, and that is terrifying. Now let's look at the numbers. The solar system has been around for more than 4.5 billion years, with all the planets going around and around without any interruption. So, if a black hole had passed very close to our solar system, just within a few dozen light years, that would have messed up the orbits of almost all the planets significantly, and today life wouldn't be possible on this planet. So, the answer to the question whether we are safe from our nearest black hole is, we just don't know. We don't know if the closest black hole is a few light years away, or maybe even closer. We don't even know if it is actually V616 Moon, and we will probably never know until one gets very close to us. Thanks for watching.